Children, today we have continued the same lesson addition exercise 3.1. Third main, find the sum. Given sum numbers, we have to find out sum. First given number is 6432 and 3264. We have to add. First we have to start unit place. 2 plus 4 is so much. 2 plus 4 is 6. We have to write 6. Next, move to the tens place. Tens place is 3 and 6. 3 plus 6 is so much. 3 plus 6 is 9. We have to write 9. Next, move to the hundred place. Hundred place is 4 and 2. 4 plus 2 is so much. 4 plus 2 is 6. We have to write 6. Next, move to the 1000 place. Okay, 1000 place is 6 and 3. 6 plus 3 is so much. 6 plus 3 is 9. We have to write 9. Given number is 6432 plus 3264 equals 9696. Next, to give one more example, given number is 5490 plus 3507 is given number. Now we have to add. First we have to start unit place. 0 plus 7, 7. 9 plus 0, 9. 4 plus 5, 9. 5 plus 3, 8. Given number is 5490 plus 3507 is given number. We have to find out sum. 5490 plus 3507 equals 8997. Give one more example. Given number is 6754 plus 2135 is given number. Now we have to add. First we have to start unit place. Okay, unit place is 4 and 5. 4 plus 5 is so much. 4 plus 5 is 9. We have to write 9. Next we have to move tens place. So tens place is 5 and 3. 5 plus 3 is so much. 5 plus 3 is 8. We have to write 8. Next, move to the 100 place. 100 place is 7 plus 1. 7 plus 1 is so much. 7 plus 1 is 8. We have to write 8. Next, move to the 1000 place. 1000 place is 6 and 2. 6 plus 2 is so much. 6 plus 2 is 8. We have to write 8. Given number is 6754 plus 2135 equals 8889. Next, give one more example. Given number is 5213 plus 3673 is given number. Now we have to find out sum. First we have to start unit place. Okay, unit place is having 3 plus 3. 3 plus 3 is so much. 3 plus 3 is 6. We have to write 6. Next, move to the tens place. Tens place is 1 and 7. 1 plus 7 is so much. 1 plus 7 is 8. We have to write 8. Next, move to the 100 place. 100 place is 2 and 6. 2 plus 6 is so much. 2 plus 6 is 8. We have to write 8. Next, move to the 1000 place. 1000 place is 5 plus 3. 5 plus 3 is 8. We have to write 8. Given number is 5213 plus 3673 is given number. We have to find out sum. 5213 plus 3670 equals 8886. Next, give one more example. Given number is 3468 plus 4127 is given number. First we have to start unit place. Unit place is 8 and 7. 8 plus 7 is so much. 8 plus 7 is 15. 5 is unit place, 1 is tens place. We have to write 5 in unit place, 1 carry. Okay, 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 8, 7 plus 2, 8. We have to write 8. Next, move to the 100. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. We have to write 9. Next, 4 plus 1, 5. 3 plus 4, 7. Given number is 3468 plus 4127 is given number. We have to find out sum. Okay, 8 plus 7, 15. 15 is 5 is unit place, 1 is sorry 5 is unit plus 1 is tens plus we have to write unit plus 5 next 1 carry 6 plus 1 7 7 plus 2 9 we have to write 9 next 4 plus 1 5 3 plus 4 7 next give one more example given number is 5894 plus 3263 is given number we have to find out sum okay first we have to start unit plus 4 plus 3 is how much 4 plus 3 is 7 we have to write 7 next move to the tens place the tens place is 9 and 6 9 plus 6 is how much 9 plus 6 is 15 5 we have to write 1 is carry okay 8 plus 1 9 9 plus 2 11 1 we have to write 1 1 carry next 5 plus 1 6 6 plus 3 9 we have given number is 5894 plus 3263 equals 9157 next given number is 4372 plus 3009 is given number we have to find out sum first we have to start unit plus 9 plus 2 is how much 9 plus 2 is 11 we have to write 1 1 carry 7 plus 1 8 8 plus 0 8 we have to write 8 next move to the 100 plus 100 plus is 3 and 0 3 plus 0 is 3 we have to write 3 next move to the 1000 place is 4 and 3 4 plus 3 is 7 we have to write 7 next to give one more example given number is 5097 plus 3865 is given number we have to find out sum first we have to start unit place is 7 and 5 7 plus 5 is 13 we have to write 3 1 carry sorry sir 2 1 carry 9 plus 1 10 10 plus 6 16 we have to write 6 1 carry 8 plus 1 9 we have to write 9 next 5 plus 3 8 we have to write 8 given number is 5097 plus 3865 equals 8962